Hi. I wanted to share my inquiry today. Can the body be real? No. Every 7 years, all of the cells of the body are totally renewed. In dream, it is replaced by a dream body. In deep sleep, it is gone. Now, doesn't this mean that the senses are unreal too? The senses are a part of the body. Now, doesn't this also mean that everything that is sensed with these senses is just as unreal? This also means that everything that is external is also not real. Then only the ever unreal mind, simple mind, is left. But are they real? Where are they when you are asleep? They are not constantly there in your experience, are they? So they must be unreal. what is left. That is what you truly are. That is the only thing that is ever constant, eternal. That is what never comes and goes. This is what the gurus are talking about. But you truly have to realize this yourself. So I cannot give it to you. You have to inquire. Who are you really? Do this.